stay with the bank. So this next song I do for y'all.